we're heading.
The road?
Yep.
Oh, I see it up there.
Okay, is that where we're going?
I see it right there.
Yeah. Man, down trip advisors.
Okay. And then when we hit Vegas, we gotta stop.
Are we going?
We'll probably stop again. Can I bottom out?
Have another. Get some burgers.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna
stop. Let's go. This could be a while.
As I was out walking one morning for pleasure, spied a cowpuncher riding along. His hat was thrown back and his spurs were a jingling. And as he approached, he was singing this song. Get along, you little doggy, it's your misfortune at night.
Some geology here.
I got mine.
No cigar.
Rock hammer.
Oh my gosh.
Look at that.
That's a real geologist for you.
That's a hard rock rock hammer.
With a wiener cigar. There's our destination. I think it's a cairn. That's where we're going down there to the other cairn. Oh yeah. It'd be fun to take that little game trail down there. Going to where we don't know. Those guys are still eating lunch up there. There you go, Ed.
There's that baby.
You used to about 3,300, right?
Wow.
What? You're used to about 3,000.
You can have the underside.
Elevation. Or like hanging out.
From desert to jungle.
I'm getting a flashback from now.
And the Clark's Fork River.
This would be.
This is. You got the canoe back?
Oh, do I got to jump across that thing again? Oh man.
Hey. He wanted to show me where Dad had built that shack.
Oh. Hey!
Ooh, back here. Yeah. Wetlands back here.
Yeah, you're doing your part to restore America's wetlands.